Hello guys, good day. I am Ron and again I am the admin for CLICKWORKER Philippines, and today we are going to work on a classification. It is called the User History to Ad Relevance in English, and what I meant was not classification but a qualification for this particular heat app found in UHRS. So we are required to take 20 hits for this to qualify. Let's go ahead and start working on it. So the guidelines, we don't have one, but we have stuffs here like the attributes, excellent, fair, bad. So if the ad is excellent, none of these attributes need to match, for an example, to be labeled as excellent. The brand, if presented in both and history, then all these attributes have to match for the example to be labeled as excellent. If presented in both and history, then all these attributes have to match for the example to be labeled as excellent. If both ad and history have a product, then product needs to match except four attributes listed in above three columns. It'll be tagged as fair if it does not impact the rating. If present in both ad and history and attributes do not match, the example should be labeled fair. Or if present in only one of the ad or history, the example should be labeled as fair. If present in only one of ad or history, the example should be labeled as fair. If both ad and history have a product and both products are part of same product category, example, woman's clothing or a cell phone, or if either or both ad or history is a category or search page, and both ad and history map to the same category. Bad if does not impact the rating. If present in both ad and history and the attributes do not match, we have to label it as bad. The product categories from the ad and history are different. So for this one, user's history item is purchasing manager Robert Hoff. Let's click on it. Let's see how it goes. And this is the ad. So relationship between the user history and ad. Let's check it out. Obviously, it's a bad match. Okay. Let me close this one and pull out the next one. User history item. It was Luis Eduardo Jimenez. 44, it has an address, Texas escort or arrest records at mylife.com. Let's pull this up. Capital One Shopping is search history is this, and the ad is this one. Obviously, that is a bad match. All right, cancel out of that. Now, quick attach 2010. X snow blower heavy equipment Edmonton Kijiji world's toughest 4x4 winter SUV. Let's see how it goes. Obviously, it's a bad match. Yep, cancel out of that. Cancel out of that. Now, for 2024 Indian Way, this is an address location. And what's this? It's a bad match for me. I canceled out of it. I'm sorry. Let me pull it up again. Let's go back here to the web entry. Let me sign back in. I closed out of it. I do apologize. Let me just go back here and qualify again. So, West Virginia title processing information, Volkswagen, style of processing. Nope, it's a bad match for me. All right. So envisioned, that's the search history, and the ad is here. That's obviously a bad match. Okay. Cancel out of that. This one is a, what is this? Hanford.com search product, bohemian style clothing. You don't have permission. It's a clothing line. I would say it's Hanford. There is an error with this one. I would say this is fair. It's a bad. I'm so sorry. Well, it's a problem with the Hitapp. I mean, the page does not load. So we'll brush that off. So web user history. What's this? I'm human. Let me complete the captcha here. Boat. 1, 2, 3. And boats again. 1, 2, 3. Why? Boat. 1, 2, 3. Wow, it's a lot to verify. Okay. Well, for me, this is an excellent match. Oh, it's just fair. Why is it fair? I don't understand it. But anyways, I'm just showing you the qualification for this. So let's agree to that. Forums, Verizon. What do we have here? Ethernet port. Free investment guide. It's obviously this is a bad match, but I'm getting a 404 error on this site. Let's see how it goes. Yep. Now coupons and deals. Bonds. Let's see, what is this? Nope, that's a bad match for me. Alright, cancel out this, cancel out this. Now, Mathis Brothers Furniture Stores in Oklahoma. Let's see the Mathis Brothers. Bedroom, dining. I think this is fair. Yeah. Product category. If both in history and have a product and both products are part of the same product category, that's the reason behind that. Just really have to get to the attributes. I'm not sure for how many head apps we need to. I mean, it's 20 rather. So this is it. Aloe vera is the history. It's a product, so it'll fall here. Product category. Bed sub. It's a bad match for me. See? So far we're doing great. Robert Piskak, Holy Name High School. And what do we have here? This is going to fall under bad match. A bad match. I hope we pass this. Deaths on Wikes County. It contains location. Eco-friendly. This is going to be a bad match. 110 V-jet pump. Pressure. Sometimes these hits are really confusing. So the product is this. Find your match. Nope, this is bad. Let's move on. User his User history, Purina Pro Plan retailers, looking for better dog food. Bow Wow. This is just fair. Yep. It'll be here. If present in only one of ad or history, the example should be labeled as fair. It's dog food. But it's not exactly Purina. Three bedrooms and bathroom, Downers Grove. Let's see this. Oh, what do we have here? Nope, it's a bad match. Okay, luckily we passed the qualification. I hope I was able to help you out again with this short tutorial video. Please do not forget to subscribe and join our Facebook group. It's CLICKWORKER Philippines. Just answer the membership questions over there and send over a screenshot of your subscription to this channel. Again, thank you all for supporting. You all have a good day, and we'll upload more videos for you all. Thank you. Bye.